Today's photos are of Sirrine Hall through the years. Sirrine Hall was named for Joseph E. Sirrine, a life trustee of Clemson Agricultural College. Sirrine Hall was built to replace Godfrey Hall as the textile building. Sirrine Hall was one of eight buildings built between 1936 and 1938, and it was designed by Rudolph E. Lee in an Italian Renaissance revival style. Today, the building houses the College of Business. It is a contributing property to the Clemson University Historic District.